Welcome to my channel Fat Dandelions and my name is Millie. Today is Monday, 14th October 2019 and this is a Hema haul. So remember I got this folder, or how do you say it, advertisement folder, and it mentioned here, if I can find it, yes, remember the tea towel that I want, this one. So today they gonna have it. So I'm gonna show you that that I found it or not. So let's go. So I was in the store and I saw a lot of things that I want, and I thought by myself, what should I get? And I was thinking by myself, maybe not buy and only get a tea towel. But I was in the store, as always, I found some treasures, and I was telling myself, if I don't get it now, I know for sure that I won't find it anymore. So I found this round box. And as you know, I love buildings. So I'm gonna show it to you. If I can. So it goes like this. So these are the famous Amsterdam houses. We call it gevelwoningen because they have different kind of rooftops. So I'm gonna put it back. So I found this box. It was for the price for €4. They got an entirely white one with a golden lid and gold leaves. So there was also another one entirely, I think, craft paper with a golden lid, and I think it was with stars, golden stars. That is also €4. But I was only interested in this one because in the summer I got these cards, and you could fold it in boxes, and those cards was of white Amsterdam houses. So, and I saw this one, but I also saw a cava, a wine bottle, and it was with black houses, with gold foiled on the side, the trimmings. And I didn't grab the bottle. I thought by myself, I'm satisfied by taking a picture of the bottle. So I took a picture of the bottle. Then on the same table, I found this. So you can put the wax candle inside. And there was only two of them. Two forms. So these are the two forms, and the price is for €3.50 per house. And I remember last year in December I found these also, but I didn't want to grab it on the way to the cash register, and I left it on the table where they were presented. So this year, today, I was thinking by myself, I'm not gonna leave it on the table, I'm gonna grab it. So I only bought two. There was, I think, six of those and six of those, but I left them alone. I only want two, because as you can see, I have those and I have those. This one I got from the Action. I don't know the price anymore. I think I bought this 2 years or 3 years ago. This is from last year from Primark, and it has LED light, so you cannot put wax light in it. And let's see if I can see. So the houses are lit. So it has a battery inside, the smallest one. So I'm thinking by myself, well, just enough houses. I don't want to make you go crazy. So I found these notebooks, and as you can see, if I cut it with a cutting machine and make it like small piece of papers, you can use it for journaling or give it some away. So I got plenty now. It was on sale. The notebook is for 50 cents. So, and what was? 80 pages. So that's enough pages. Then I got the latest bullet journal. So the strings are here. 3 kinds of strings, dark blue, all dark blue. And let's see if it's focused. So it has gray dots. So all bullet journals from the HEMA is 5 euros. So this is also 5 euro. And the smoked sausages, the famous smoked sausages, I'm gonna show it to you. Like this one. This is the famous smoked sausages. And I didn't grab those because I think it's way too expensive. So I didn't grab those. I only got the baggage because I know that they are craft paper. But do you know there are also white craft paper? So I took them. Well, I stole them. I took them for free. So I grabbed some of those. So you cannot use the bag. Maybe you cut around it. You can use this side and then use it for bullet journaling. But this is the white craft paper, and I can use the sides of it. And you don't throw all of it away, but because you can reuse the plastic side also for some other uses, so don't throw it all away. So I paid those. This is the cash receipt. Let's see. So the 4 notebooks for 50 cents. That I'm gonna show it the last. The bullet journal for 5 euro. The houses for the wax lights, 3.50 euro, and I only bought 2. And the box is for 4 euros. So there is a thing with the card that you can accumulate. So here is 20 euros. Where's my finger? 20 euros, so you get 20 points. And because I've spent like 25 euros all together, you can give back 150 points. So you can get 20, what was it? If you spend 25 euros, you get 5% off if you give back 150 points. So that's what I did. So that's why the amount is for 20 euros and 50 cents, because actually it was 25. So the total is, because the discount of 5 euros for the coupon, and together it was 20 euros and 50 cents. And remember the last one of the last videos that I made, that I won 10 euro with the Bankgiro Loterij, and I got this, it looks like a debit card. So they took the 10 euros off. Where's my finger? They took the 10 euros off. So my total amount of all this together was just 10 euro and 50 cents. So I'm gonna grab this. Okay, the last thing. So I was almost at the cash register and I saw this, but because it was Monday the 14th, and I'm gonna show you. So this was the previous one advertisement folder, and this was for this week. So they put this booklet at the cash register, and all the stuff that is inside, they were planning to put it in on the shelves or on the tables, the employees. And I saw them putting this in the empty bin. This one and the taller one. I can show you the taller one. Let's see if I can find it. Sorry for the waiting. Why is it so difficult to find? Oh, here, you see? This is the house for €3.50 that I bought. This one I didn't see, the Nutcracker, because they were still doing the putting the stuff. Oh, here it is. So if you buy two, you get one for free. So in total it is three. You buy two and the third one is for free. So I bought the lowest one. You get the more higher one, and you get another one that is this shape, but next to each other. So you got an elongated one, and you got a taller, like this tall, but the rounded version. So I saw this, and I wanted this because my youngest son, his girlfriend, is next week. It's her birthday, and I want to give one away to her. So that's the my thought of it, and I paid for this all, and finally on another table they were putting these. I finally found these because I couldn't find it in the store, but when I turned around I saw one employee putting this stacking up. So I found this, so I got a receipt. So because I had a voucher, if you give 200 points back, you get a coupon, and then they say it's free. But actually, this tea towel is not free. I gave back 200 points. So actually, this tea towel is almost €200. Yes. Do you see what I'm saying? So it's not free. So I spent 200 points. That's almost €200 for a tea towel. So I'm gonna show you the tea towel of this Hema food item that is famous. So Hema is famous for its smoked sausage. So this is the tea towel. It's quite big, I think. Almost the same as the other tea towels. Almost as big, I think. Or maybe a little bit bigger. I don't know. I don't have an example of a normal tea towel. But I have one, so I'm glad. I'm glad that I have one. Because I think sometimes you get a little crazy with the Hema stuff. I'm gonna put this here. Wait. So this is, I'm sorry, I hope you're wasn't queasy. This is altogether for 10 euro 50, but this is free, they say. So I want to thank you. I want to do it a heart shape. Thank you for watching my video. And I cannot do the other hand because I'm holding my cell phone filming this video. So thank you for watching. For the love of coming up Halloween and Thanksgiving.